I'm a huge techie. I absolutely love cell phones in particular. iPhones, I'm all about iPhones and exploring iOS and like learning to develop for them. A few years ago when I was a freshman in high school, I got really into the iPhone scene just because I saw there was a lot of potential. The thing of the time was all about all of my friends were trying to jailbreak their phones. And I was like, that seems pretty cool. And then I started to look into it. And then what happened was I actually got involved in their developer program because that year they were giving out free developer certificates for anyone that was willing to try iOS 9. And ever since then, it's just been like, I've kept up with all the Apple news. I can kind of predict things now pretty well. And it's just a lot of fun because when I look at it, I'm like, okay, I know where this is going. I'd like this to be added. Just nerdy stuff like that. I've been singing for 3 years, but in that 3 years, I've never just been in one choir. It's always been multiple. I was in three choirs at my high school, an honor choir in Southern California. I did a district honor choir, and then I did a competition in New York with my choir in Carnegie Hall. So I've done a lot of choir. There's something really magical about singing in a choir that's mixed, especially because I've done all men's choirs, which were really cool. They have their own sound, but there's something really special about a good mixed ensemble that like you just can't beat. Like those six-part harmonies, when they lock, like, ah, it's the good stuff.